Remember that car which I pulled without touching it? I can also make it move if I keep it on the book and move a strong magnet under it. I can also move this toy boat if I place the magnet under the container. Force due to magnet works through air, water, and solid objects as well. Try this activity with other materials like table, chair, stone, wall, etc. If I take this bar magnet in the sand on the beach, will it attract anything? Let's find it out. Sand contains very fine particles of magnetite which are attracted by a magnet. You can do the same exercise by visiting local fabrication shop and collect fine iron powder on the floor with the help of magnet. We learned that magnet has invisible force which is responsible for attraction and repulsion. We can feel this force if we put our fingers between two magnets. But can we see it? If we sprinkle fine iron powder collected earlier, we can see nice line formation around north and south pole of the bar magnet placed under white paper. These lines are called magnetic field lines. Why are these lines crowded near the edges? The force at this location is stronger as compared to the other location. If iron powder is placed inside a small transparent container and magnet is kept on the outer wall, nice three-dimensional view of magnetic lines is observed. Try this activity with different shapes and size of magnet placed under paper. Try different formations. You can change the pole placement as well. You can also create your own iron powder with the help of nail and file. Challenges. Magnetic effect is seen across solid, liquid, and air medium. Can it also work in vacuum? Find out. Magnets work across mediums like air, solids, and liquids. Magnetic field can be visualized with the help of iron filings.